seal it with the nozzle. And you can turn the vacuum on.